Two times this week, a student in Schertz has been arrested for reportedly bringing a gun to school. The most recent incident happened Monday morning at the Allison Steele Learning Center. Schertz police say 17-year-old Samuel Rodriguez brought a gun on campus. He was arrested and faces charges of unlawful carrying a weapon, prohibited place, and enhanced weapon free zone.